exciting young Stefan Peloff, who had stunned the motor racing world with an incredible pole position time at the previous round at Silverstone. Stefan and the Porsche team may be in a playful mood out of the car, but once in the 600 horsepower Rothmans Porsche, it all gets very serious indeed. Certainly, Stefan Peloff likes the Nürburgring. He's performed very well in the Formula 2 races that have been held here. Through the carousel he goes, out of the Schwalbenschwanz, past the Porsche, and ahead of him is Jack Higgs in the Rothmans Porsche number one. They're coming up onto that very long straight towards the start-finish line. Number two, the Rothmans Porsche, with an incredible time of 6 minutes, 11.13 seconds.
Hello fellow sim racers, it's Suka SSR, and today we have a challenge. Fellow sim racer AMR Daniel came up with a great idea. What about trying to beat Stefan Peloff's 6 minute 11 seconds record at Round Nordschleife in his Porsche 962C? Join me and let's give it a try.
Oh. Thank you.